Today's video, I will be reacting to the first episode of season 2 of Blue Lock. It feels weird to be here because of the fact that it's like, I mean, yeah, this is like probably. No, can we talk about this real quick? Fall anime, you are packed. Packed. I haven't recorded anything since, what, Wednesday? And I have to record stuff from Thursday to today. Mind you, I could have recorded stuff on Thursday, but because of work and everything, and I came home tired as fuck. And then yesterday, and thank God I'm off today and tomorrow, so I get time. But like, and then also, I'm pretty sure the hurricane is coming. Too much for one girl right now. I can't. But no, I'm super excited for this. I mean, especially with how season 1 ended. And such. I am hoping, I do not remember him, not exactly. Orange-haired guy. Him. That we get contacts on his. Like, he left. We feel bad for him, honestly. I do hope we do get to see him again, possibly. I'm not sure, but fingers crossed. But, he's gonna make Ichigo film without, him actually being Ichigo. But other than that, we gotta get started. 3, 2, 1. Now, mind you, I haven't even seen the film yet. But the biggest question is, should I still watch it though? He's not even trying against his brother. Oh my God. They're still not good. The song is nice, I will say that. Why the fuck we doing tryouts to Kang? Most definitely. The shit y'all went through? Ah, Jesus Christ. Yeah, we really don't want that. You're right. Of course. Well, you probably weren't paying attention. Oh, I like this name. Okay, Katie, I know you're over there. You better fucking survive, baby. Now, is it me or just like the quality of this? Like, they literally was like, they turned that up. They gave them more money. It was like, hey, yo, this shit. Is that me? You know, especially with the long glasses. Don't take him down just yet, please. He's too pretty. I need eye candy. Even if I got eye candy in this show, I need more. You're right, because not everyone's here. Because he was so good. Yeah, we see the arches, my just crazy. Yeah. Because we know you. Okay, that was weird. It took everything. Did you go off too? Nope, you're still there. Really, it's almost everything on this side because you are hella dimmed. Out this.
Jesus.
Are you on pills? I don't care myself.
But how are you gonna know if anybody was gonna let you stick with your play style? Still feel stuck. You're right. This again shows you how corrupt people can be, or just industries in general, even the sports industry. Damn. First good episode, I will say. I mean, it continues kind of right where it leaves off. It gives it kind of like a little big recap in a weird way, kind of, but not really. I did enjoy it a lot. Just hate the fact that my freaking computer, or really everything that I have plugged into my computer, just wanted to mess up because I can't hear myself. And so I'm now wondering if y'all can hear me, but I ain't gonna know until I go back on this. But no, seeing these characters again after what it wasn't really a year. It feels like a year to me, but actually no, let's look that up real quick. Give me a sec. Damn, okay, nuts. But no, that's just crazy. But yeah, seeing these characters after a year, it feels like a breath of fresh air, because like, never would have thought that like immediately a year later we would have got season two. I can't speak. But no, now the guy van, who the fuck is that? I do also love the fact that this Rin. Okay. I mean, you just did. But no, this season looks like it's going to be really, really good. The emotional impact of the first couple of minutes of the episode, I love the fact that, number one, it's Rin and Sai, brother against brother, before, like, 4 years after he left, coming back and being like, okay, let's have a match. And you think, excuse me, at that point in time, Rin would be maybe at the same level as his brother, but no, apparently not. It's still fucking up. Oh, now you wanna echo work on me. And you're messing up too. What the fuck? But I don't know. I didn't like the fact that he was like, oh, yeah, been gone for 4 years, and this is how good you've gotten? Like,
says something. A lot, but hopefully, like I said, I'm excited for the season. Hopefully, you know, we get more context on that backstory, because we know that there is a lot of bad blood between the two, so hopefully that does get solved soon, maybe. You know, maybe Izaki's possibly the key, possibly, who knows, but okay, the fourth episode one of season two. Bye.